Hello friends, welcome to Filmy Jackass. Na Shahi.
I should introduce myself.
Come on, be active. It's night, I know, but you have to be active. Yeah.
This is.
But this Samir. This is not a school like this.
This is Samir.
Yenna idu.
And the problem is I cannot speak Tamil, so
okay.
I don't know what she said. But I think she wanted me to introduce myself. So this is Samir, and.
Yeah, iniki namma vandu the most awaited. நம்ம தலையோட மூவி விவேகமோட ட்ரெய்லர் பார்க்க போறோம். சோ did you understand what I said?
I understand this. We're going to watch a movie teaser, a trailer.
Trailer? Vivegam.
A movie called Vivegam.
Yes, let's
the most
watch.
Awaited movie of
Yeah, I said that.
This
yeah.
Year.
I said that.
Okay.
Let's watch.
Okay, let's watch it.
Yeah. Who are you? Yeah.
The place is so
Oh wow, yeah, this is 25th year. He's very lean, huh?
Yeah, he is.
No, in this
no he has all his arms, everything. I don't know what to say, he said. Then he said, say coffee. She's looking very pretty. Akshara Hassan.
Okay.
Wow.
That's my friend for you.
Phoenix Parva Madri. He's like Phoenix.
Okay.
Wow.
Okay.
So amazing. He had some he had like 2-3 looks, different looks. One he had look without his beard and the other with beard. Other fully it's with beard and army person, normal person with his lover. Something like that. And what I realize is that, we didn't see Vivek Oberoi in the teaser, and
yes.
Now he is in the trailer.
He is in the trailer, and
what I realized from this trailer is that
yes.
He is his friend in the beginning, and then maybe there is some conflict between Ajit.
He is in a team with Ajit, and then he, what we say, you know,
maybe he's
betraying.
Maybe.
Going back to the trailer, it is amazing.
Amazing, true.
It is just been launched and somebody called me. I was sleeping. Cute, wake up. Vivegam trailer has been launched.
Yeah.
So, I said, okay, let's watch it because I was waiting eagerly for this trailer.
Yeah.
And I would say it's worth it.
True.
To wake up in the night and watch the trailer and make a
video
reaction, it's worth it.
Yeah.
The trailer looked fantastic. Okay.
Yes.
It is Ajit movie. It is the 25th year of Ajit.
Yeah.
So it's a special movie for Ajit.
It's special movie for us also. Yeah.
Okay. So it's an he looked very amazing. He looked so lean. I've never seen Ajit.
Not only lean. He has some that body.
But
he is tearing off his shirt in that.
Generally, you know, When you play, you don't. You, if you're playing an army guy, you should look like an army guy.
Yeah, he is looking like.
He is looking like an army guy. He's not that, he is an army guy, but with his stomach, you know, belly out.
He has worked out. Yeah.
He has worked out to look like an army guy, and he's looking damn. What we say, amazing.
True.
Okay.
Yeah.
The story is kind of clear now. What exactly? Not exactly, but. We can understand
that he is
there's a conflict between Vivek Oberoi and our hero
Talai.
And it is a jam-packed with action,
yeah,
lot of actions,
yes,
lot of good dialogues,
yeah,
okay. The
yeah.
dialogues where people clap in the theaters, so you'll
True.
Find you
I don't know how to whistle, otherwise I would have like that.
Even I don't know. Anyways, I liked it and I'm eagerly waiting for this movie. This
Me
is
too.
One movie I really want to watch, okay?
yeah.
So, I know many of you haven't watched the trailer yet because it's just been
launched.
Yep. Okay. Many of you, you will see this trailer in the morning. Okay. It's an amazing trailer. Okay.
Yeah.
Watch it again and again. Okay, friends. If you like this reaction, please like, share and comment.
And subscribe to our channel.
Okay, friends. Have a good day. Bye.
Have a good night. Bye-bye.
Oh, it's a good night. Sorry. Have a good night. Bye.